Just underway, Aloha Stadium in Honolulu. McDonald's wanders in the pocket. Diving catch at the 45. Jason Matthew Sharsh from the 45. McDonald's wide open. Lonely there was JoJo Ward. Got a first down into Air Force territory to the 37-yard line.
Inside slot receiver took the top off the defense. Safeties, corners for this Air Force. They're a little bit nervous about.
McDonald time to the sidelines. Coming back is Jared Smart. And Smart has got a first down. And that is a 17-yard pickup. Run and shoot now. With McDonald firing it to the sideline. Jared Smart the catch. Breaks a tackle. Smart out to the 42-yard line. Second and 10. Blitz comes. McDonald has time. Throws under pressure. Up the sideline. It's caught there. That's Stovall. That's a touchdown. 59 yards.
It's a special, special receiver. He is a playmaker. But it starts with the quarterback. Guys at your feet, no big deal. Let me just give a quick little step to the left.
Of course, two scoring drives ended in field goals instead of touchdowns. Man open, caught there. JoJo Ward in space inside the 40. And Ward is out of bounds.
He's had a heck of a game so far.
First and goal, McDonald fires. Caught! Touchdown! Stovall, his second.
Much time on the board, but love this read. All you're doing is reading the linebackers. You're going to have a senior look for these slot receivers though, if I'm Hawaii.
Cole McDonald at the controls, looks left, looks right, fires middle, touchdown! JoJo Ward, sore thumb and all, he holds on.
And he made up for the drop earlier in this drive. That was a tremendous catch, again, line to catch this for the touchdown. That strong hands right there. Like you said, what thumb injury.
7:45 left. And an enormous hole now for Hawaii. They'll keep it on the ground with Miles Reed. And Reed is out across the 30 to the 34. Demonte Meeks makes the stop. McDonald's again will scramble, finds some room, gets to the 5, dives forward. That's a brave man there.